Cal State Northridge and UCLA college basketball pick here for Tuesday. All right, Northridge, a sloppy, high turnover team that struggles to make three-pointers at 28%. The team lacks D1 experience. UCLA secures the basketball strong on the glass on both ends. The team sits 17th in the nation in defensive efficiency by allowing 30% from three, 47% around the bucket. Bruins at home are shooting over 47%, holding teams to 36% shooting. Play here, UCLA minus 17.